coffee break time, and we're going to go to a place that's just like me, old, raunchy, and sleazy. But it's the best coffee you're going to taste in Chinatown anywhere.
The name of this place is Itsan, a Chinese name for money too much. Hello.
Interesting photos always adorn the walls of Chinese eateries. One coffee, two coffee, three coffee, four.
The name of this place is Itsan, a Chinese name for money too much.